I always wanted to make a robotic arm, so I chose to purchase one kit for myself, and in this video we will review this DIY robotic arm kit which uses 4 servo motor and an Arduino microcontroller. Before we start this video, let me make one thing very clear. This video is not sponsored by the seller. This review is purely based on my personal opinion. So I ordered this robotic arm kit from Amazon.in for a price of 1099 Indian rupees, or say 15.7 USD. Right now this kit is available for 959 Indian rupees, that is 14 USD. This kit is available in 4 colors, that is yellow, blue, red and black. The product arrived in a cardboard box with no bubble wrap or any cushioning. Inside the box you can find a 3D printed parts, nuts and bolts, few documentations and a QR code for assembly manual. So firstly, let's keep the box aside and check the instruction manual. After scanning the QR code, I found a crappy instruction manual which had bizarre English and missing part list. The company has provided a WhatsApp number for help, which indeed provided a link of assembly video which wasn't made by the manufacturer, which indicates that they don't test their products or either they don't care about their customers. This is not expected from an Indian company. Don't worry, I'll make a proper assembly video for this specific kit. Other than that, inside the box we have 17 3D printed parts, a bag containing nuts, bolts and washers of different sizes. And now, coming to the quality of the printed parts. The 3D printed parts provided here are made up of PLA plastic. I've used 3D printing before and let me tell you guys, this is the worst 3D printing job that I've seen in my entire life. Few layers are missing out of these parts, the slots for servo horns are inaccurately scaled, the infill support layer inside the part is very less. In all, this looks like a newbie printing job, not at all professional and definitely not up to commercial standards. And guess what? Surprisingly, one part just broke while making the video. Literally without applying any pressure. I'm very disappointed with the quality of the prints. Now, regarding the color, they have posted 4 colors and they claim to give you a choice of colors while ordering or before ordering by contacting them through Amazon, which I tried and never received any reply. So, after waiting for 2 weeks for their reply, I had to try my luck and I received blue color. So, the choice of color is clearly misleading promise. Now to sum up this review, I will rate each parameter from 0 to 5. Starting with the quality, I will give you a 0 star because my part just broke out of random while making this video. For color slash appearance, it will get 1 star. For ease to use, it deserves 0 star because it has bad instruction manual. For packaging and delivery, it receives 4 star thanks to Amazon for its fast delivery time. And overall value for money, it gets a 2 star. In general, I would never recommend beginners to purchase this kit as the instructions are really pathetic. If you are an experienced professional and have great experience and imagination, well, it's quite a deal for 995 Indian rupees. So, that's it for this video guys. See you in the next one.